Hi, I'm Jasheen Jung from the Windows team. Today I'd like to show you how you can personalize your reading experience in the web. Open Microsoft Edge and go to a web page that you are interested in. I'm on the official Microsoft blog. To enable reading view, click on the book icon next to the URL, or press Ctrl+Shift+R on your keyboard. We now have a distraction-free experience where we can focus on only the information in the article. Reading view is highly customizable. Let's look at the options. Click on Text Options and then click the Increase Text Size and Decrease Text Size buttons until you find what feels right. You can also adjust the page theme. I prefer white on black, so I'm going to select it. But maybe you don't want to read. You also can have the text read aloud to you. All you need to do is click the Read Aloud button.
Today we celebrate the 7th Annual Global Accessibility Awareness Day.
As each word is read, it will be highlighted on your screen, making it easy for you to follow along inside of the web page. Now click the Learning Tools button and try other customizations. You may prefer more space between each line of text on the page. Try it by activating text spacing. There are 18 additional color options for page themes here. Let's try the yellow background with black text theme. Under Grammar Tools, you will find options to improve reading comprehension. Let me try highlighting all of the nouns in this text. I turn on nouns and the page now highlights the words that are nouns in purple. Turning on line focus may increase your attention. Try all the options, focus on 1, 3, or 5 lines at a time. We hope ReadingView helps you personalize your reading experience to the one that is perfect for you. Thanks for watching. To learn more about our work, visit Microsoft.com/accessibility.